Welcome back, everybody. Today we're doing the giveaway announcement for a scope that we talked about last week. We do have a couple video assistants here today. We have Mr. Colt, who's hanging out, trying to sleep. He is not impressed by our scope giveaway at all. And then we have his brother, his big brother, Mr. Gua. He's much more impressed by the scope giveaway, as you guys can see. So we're going to be giving away this particular scope right here on Facebook Live. Everything's backwards, so if you are seeing this backwards, you are seeing this correctly. So we're giving this sucker away, 1-6 Gen 3 with ACSS reticle. I do have a full review of it for you guys who are looking for additional info, but this one's nice and shiny. My actual one's right behind it, and it's beat up, so I guess if you want, you can have mine, and I'll keep this new one. But without any further delay, the winner is going to be, I have my notes off to the side, is going to be Dave Rodriguez. Dave Rodriguez, you are the winner. So Dave, congratulations, number one. Number two, just shoot me a message here on Facebook and I'll get your info and we will get that scope sent out to you. So there's that. That's finished up. You can see my assistants are fast asleep. That took all of 30 seconds. All right, so that is done. I know you guys are asking, what kind of fancy toy do we have behind the couch? This I just picked up, what time is it now? I picked it up about an hour and a half ago. This is my new Henry All-Weather 357 Magnum. So, All-Weather, which I have one of already, was previously only in 30-30 and then in 45-70 now. The 357 Magnum's probably my favorite Henry's, if I had to say. I mean, there's, I like the 44 Mag too, you know, we go back and forth. And of course, the rifle calibers are cool too, but there's something about these little carbines that are just fun to plink with. And I like the all-weather finish because I tend to be a little bit rough on guns. As you guys see when we're doing the close-ups during reviews, they tend to be a little bit nicked and beat up. So this one with the chrome finish is just awesome for that. So I have not shot it at all yet. I don't know how it handles any of that stuff. Hopefully it's like my other 357 Henrys. I have two of them currently, so this will be my third. It's kind of a sickness. And we'll have it out to the range hopefully this weekend. So there's that. Last announcement is video is rendering over on my computer beside me. It's a 4K video. It's my first 4K video. It's absolutely nothing exciting at all. It's just an announcement. Well, I guess it kind of is exciting. I shouldn't sell that short. It's an announcement of an upcoming viewer meet and greet. So stay tuned to the channel, guys. It should be live tonight. 4K takes way longer to upload and render on YouTube than 1080p. This is what I've learned in this process. So you guys will see that. Me and myself and Twang and Bang doing a giveaway on May 13th. Watch that video, though. It'll be up again. Well, depending on how long it renders, I can't give you guys a time, but it should be up shortly. In the next hour or two, should be live, so you guys can get all the information for the upcoming meet and greet, again, May 13th. So stay tuned for that. We will share that on Facebook and Instagram and all kinds of other fancy places that I communicate with you guys on. So that should be it. Enough rambling, I believe, for one day. We'll take the viewer assistants and let them get some sleep. That's pretty much it. All right, Mr. Cole. Signing off. Look at him. He won't even lift his head up. He's just so tired. He's exhausted. Oh, I'm so tired. All right. We'll see you guys in the next video.